will bear it, actually.
Isabel.
Salty little 13. Who wouldn't talk to anybody? Tried so hard. My friends are there. Wanted nothing to do with me.
I had so much attitude.
First friend was Kaylee.
Priya.
My first friend. Probably Matt, to be honest.
I think,
I think mine was Riley.
Jono first.
Katie Zoo.
Yeah, Francis. The Inshaw.
Irene. Maybe Inshaw.
Mine was Nate.
Seven Red Boys. And also Maggie for a fudge. That was fun.
No.
The bus rides home. James Papp choking on a $2 coin in year 7.
All of you 10.
Yeah, like
friend
so
trip.
Oh, friend trip.
None.
N. The HSC was on in the hall, and Matt threw an apple at the hall. Matt made the loudest noise.
Forced the practice right away.
Yeah, forced the practice.
Great Barrier Reef.
Great Barrier Reef and
French
trip.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Who's not?
Matt dribbling on the pairs.
Oh, Matt dribbling on the pairs.
Dribbling
on the pairs. Oh my god, I saw crying at the music room at the end of year 7.
That was so true.
Like, we're gonna miss each other.
Oh, the last day.
We were all crying.
Singing Riptide in the music room. And we were all going to see each other in like 6 weeks, but you know, still heartbreaking.
Why probably the trip to Germany? How sick.
Is Tudbury falling over us, tripping over? We were all sitting down and I was standing up. Actually, I was sitting up and they were sitting. Yeah. And then I just see their heads go down and these legs falling over. And this Tudbury had fallen. She tripped over this handball kid and like rolled over them. Their backs went like this.
Oh. Clap along if you know what happiness is in you. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like...
Get out of the way, James.
What are you doing?
Reading.
Try!
The corner and the woolies down the
Street and a brand new place. What did she say? What you say? That you only meant well.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid,
indescribable feeling. Let this feeling go. This love has no ceiling. I cannot deny.
Stop being annoying. Like, stop trying to fight everyone.
Get over the Hunger Games thing. It's not that great.
Probably, like, do more.
Ask more questions.
Take more opportunities.
Don't take it seriously. Just go
have
for
fun.
It.
Yeah, have yeah. fun.
Oh, my God. I would tell them to actually try and study so that in year 12 you don't have to figure out how to study because you still don't know. And then when your trials come, you have no idea what to do and you're just freaking out.
Don't be so hard on yourself.
In my life. I think you should tell your year 7 self not to wear shorts.
No. So you want me to be naked?
No, wear a skirt.
No, I think I should not dress like a boy.
Skip question. Skip that. I mean, care less about year 7 to 10. It does not matter.
Yeah. Mr. Bell's really good to cry with. Like, yes, you want to cry with Mr. Bell?
100%.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in my drag.
And in the end, the love you take is equal to the love you make.
You know I'm going to miss you a lot. You have been the biggest contributors to the Kutsi Get Rich Fund. Without you, I'll probably go bankrupt. So don't go.
Plan, schedule your time, include some fun, and remember, it's not the end of the world. Life goes on.
One of the few things in life you can control is your integrity. Look after it. Be truthful, treat people with respect, and everything else will follow. Best of luck, Year 12. Bye.
First of all, back yourself. You've got everything you need to be successful and happy in life. And listen to a Bob Dylan song called Forever Young.
So, my advice to you all is
Dogs make really great pets. Babies? Not so much. Don't have one of those.
Probably my couple of pieces of advice. Travel the world, see as much of it as you can, and always stay true to yourself.
Firstly, please study. If you haven't been studying, you need to start studying. If you've been studying all the time, you don't have to study so hard. But in the end, whatever it turns out to be, just know that your life is much, much bigger than the HSC.
As cliched as it sounds, I think that you need to do what you love, because then you will love what you do.
Good luck. I hope you end up doing what you wanted to do.
Have fun, sleep a lot.
I hope everyone does well, and I hope everyone gets to do what they want to, and I hope we all get to meet up again sometime later.
Bye.
But I'll miss you. Not really. I'm gonna miss you guys.
Lots of love, lots of love.
Yuck.
For you guys.
Maybe me.
Bye. Bye.
Good luck.
Do your best. Don't settle for second best. No. I just hope everyone has good vibes and they're like happy with whatever makes them happy. I don't know.
Unless her three people aren't dead. Move over a little bit, Tristan. Move.
Wait, all of you move into like the half
chair.
Half chair.
I'm fixing it. Just relax. Okay, everybody. Shut the door.
Wait, I want to take this off. It's hot in here.
Sit on top of Tristan's lap.
No.